There we go. Alright guys, a new game on the gaming channel. This is probably going to be like a stream thing, exclusively. I got a PS5, we're going to start bringing more PS5 games to the channel, and yeah, whoa, subtitles on please, let's do medium, no colorblind mode, start in online mode, sure. Soundbar. Okay, yeah, let's just continue. SDR black. Move the slider until the central image is barely visible. I want to be able to see everything, my boy. Returnal is intended to be a challenging experience. Each new cycle presents new challenges, rewards, and changes to the world. Adapt and preserve to progress further. When you die or close Returnal, you always will return to the crash site. When you die or close the game, you will always be returned to the beginning, and all non-permanent progression will be lost. You can suspend your progress using suspend cycle from the game. Oh my god, I guess this might have been the game to play for 4 to 5 hours. Fuck, damn. Yeah, I'm not posting this on the channel. This is just gonna be an exclusively stream game, bro. Exclusively. Holy moly. Alien planet. It's telling you not to go there. Don't know why you're going. Maybe she need fuel. This looks so wild, bro. It's awesome. Feels like I'm watching a movie. She got different colored eyes. Oh damn. Oh my gosh. I feel like I should say something. It's too late. Is this the startup menu? This would be a cold startup menu right here.
Astra, this is Celine. I've crashed on Atropos.
My controller is vibrating like crazy.
Helios did not.
This motherfucker got like tingles in it.
Operational, but my sidearm is missing. I'm leaving comms open.
Yeah, I press to sprint. Oh, she can sprint. Holy moly. She got a little jetpack. It's giving me a, Destroy All Humans vibes a little bit. Okay, let's check out the ship. See if there's anything we can scavenge from it. No. Locate White Shadow broadcasts. Okay. Oh my gosh.
I'm in Helios. Heading towards White Shadow broadcast.
Okay. Whoa. Lord. Oh, of course she got a dash.
This contains extensive ruins of a xenotype civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues.
I didn't even peep. This is like Alien versus Predator a little bit. It gives me that vibe. Can I wall run? Yeah, this is some alien shit.
Scout log, Atropos.
Was that her?
I found a deceased Astro Scout here. Checking identification on a helmet.
What if it's her?
It's
her, isn't it? Gun, thank you.
My sidearm.
Mm-hmm.
Continuing towards the signal's origin.
Hold L2 to halfway focus. Hold L2 halfway down to focus. So is it like, do you not want me to use my gun or something? I mean, I can shoot it. Do I have infinite ammo on this thing? I don't see like a, looks like a, to access your suit computer. All right, main point, Helios, gateway. What is this though? requires a key. Get away. Why is it trying to touch me? Where's adrenaline levels? Adrenaline. Your adrenaline levels raise for every 3 hostiles you eliminate up to maximum level 5. Upon taking any damage, however, your adrenaline level is reset. Each level provides a unique effect which stack with another. Okay. Holy shit. Photo. Oh, I gotta get some photos.
Recorded log found. Adding to data bank. Playing back now.
I love if you want to take a picture. Ooh, the red is kind of cool. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, boy. That shit's wild. These goddamn tentacles touching me and shit. Like it's hentai. I like how I can move though in this game. Like this is a lot of mobility. This might be the game for the next 4 to 5 hours. That's nice that it has like a thing. Open secured gates and containers. So I kind of get the gist of everything. It's like coal resources and stuff like that. What is this? Cairburnon, a medium-sized quadruped with a lizard-like torso and head, but with feet and mane made of long tentacle-like limbs. The tentacles are usually flexible and strong, able to bunch together to support the creature's weight. As it moves, a longer mane tentacle are most likely used for a sensing environment and for threat displays, as the blue luminescence it emits intensifies just as it's known to attack. The creature attacks mainly with unknown reference energy spits from its mouth. It can also leap at targets with close range. Additional data needed for further analysis. Scout log, lapse time 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a fluid puzzle after each of my whenever I return per Astra protocol. I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too. Crazy. Dude, can I do any upgrades to my stuff? So status. Take my time. Take my time. Let's go ahead and take my time. Press dash and hold for a longer dash. Okay. Nice. Most likely deaf. Check this. Check video, photo mode. Co-op mode. Two players can play Returnal cooperatively. Note that. Oh, holy shit. For a duration of co-op session, the joining player will benefit from permanent equipment unlocked by hosting player. Both players can progress already unlocked weapon traits and data entries and keep any... Oh, if one person can revive by the survivor plate, the player also is down before or during the revival process cycle ends. Unless a reconstructor has been activated in the same biome, co-op sessions last until an act is reached or either player decides to leave co-op. Players receive a warning if they move beyond range of each other. If they do not move closer, the joining player will automatically translocate to the host player. The other moves out of range, they will be translocated to the down player station. If one player triggers a lockdown elsewhere, the latter will be translocated to a lockdown room. Damn. Okay. This game is going to be fun and hard. I should probably upload this to the channel. I feel like I should at least. Oh, that's what that's for. Okay. I gotta forgot to turn that shit off. Okay. Alright. Don't die. Whew. Overload. Weapons and shields do not require ammunition, but they can overheat. After overheating your weapon slowly charges up, you can speed up the process with overload. If you pull the trigger when the indicator is inside the marked zone, your weapon overloads and becomes instantly full of some ice and give you additional buffs for successful overloads. Shit. I already know it's the game's only going to get harder from here. That's the funny part. So it looks like I have what are my buffs right now? I just want to know that. Okay. Proficiency rate, integrity 100%, adrenaline 2.3. Keys, atmosphere, oxygen. Whoa, so oxygen. What's going on with my oxygen? Is my oxygen going down or up? I'm trying to figure that out. Okay. Data bank. Can I view like what my buffs are right now? Because I don't exactly know. This is gonna be a fun game, I can already tell. Maglink gate key. Open security gates and containers, but it is infected with maglancy. Have a chance of calling that. My functions have negative effects if you inhibit certain actions. What the fuck? Oh my god. What does that mean? Wow, this game is gonna be lit. Okay, so yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, fabricated items. I want to see if that gate from earlier is open now. Did this open up that gate from earlier, I wonder? Open! No, it is still not opened. So, okay, how do I get rid of this? I don't know. I'm gonna figure it out though. Alright, take my time. Oh, here we go. You know what? I bet that, nice. I bet that the other gate over there probably has a thing that I just need to shoot somewhere. So I probably just gotta look around. So let me see. Because I really want to get whatever I need for that gate. What? What does this do? What's this supposed to be doing? Wait, what? Is that really supposed to be doing something? I feel like it's a little puzzle. This game is lit, bro. I'm glad I picked this one. Not to say the other ones are probably not as fun, but like, nah, this was a great choice to switch it up. I'm not seeing anything, like anything at all, so alright, whatever. Let's go. What the fuck is that, bro? What the fuck is that? That is a alien testicle. And it's just floating. Bro, what is that? Bro, what is... You don't want to make any notes or anything about this fucking alien testicle that's right here. Yuck. Oh, I think that's the bullets that I saw flying around.
I've discovered piled corpses of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the white shadow signal.
Maybe. Now, if I shoot you, are we gonna have problems? I'm not even gonna try it, but just like... Oh no, I'm not even gonna try that. That's like... Probably the stupidest thing I could probably do. Shoot the big alien testicle that's floating? Nah.
I'm always brought back by... There is a moment between death and rebirth.
Yeah.
When tentacles drag me down.
Whoa.
Screaming, drowning, returning.
Whoa. You know what this also kind of reminds me of? this manga called All You Need Is Kill, where basically the main character, they die, and every time they come back to life, and they're fighting in like this alien war type shit. It's they made a movie about it. It's called either Edge of Tomorrow or The Day After, some shit like that, bro. It has Tom Cruise in it. There you go. You can figure it out. Just look up Tom Cruise comes back to life every time he dies, and you'll
encounter hostile predator.
Woo! Whoa! This. Hold on, bro. Bro, I wasn't ready for that type of fight. Fuck. Learning curve, that's all it is. Holy shit. That hurts my soul. Cause I was so prepared to fight, bro. I get it. Okay, this is fire. This is going on the channel. Fuck that, bro. This is going on the channel for sure. I even got a trophy. Okay, I can't be too mad at it. I can't be too mad.
Astra, this is Celine.
I really wish I would have like beat him though, Loki.
Can you hear me? I'm in my ship. Suit status operational and.
Main terminal, the challenge terminal. Main terminal can use the statistics and the ship's log information. Challenge access daily challenge where you can compete against other scouts when it's unlocked. Is this the main terminal? Hostiles eliminated 7. Malfunctions 1. 100. To return, abort current. Ship. Light shadow. Where's it coming from? Remember when we were diverted? I think this was the reason, which definitely explains why the upper echelon was so evasive. This is a clear message, maybe a distress signal. We have to go. A troop has been marked. Approach forbidden. We wait for clearance. I know this. I've heard this. It's hard to explain. You know this message? What do you mean, Celine? Emily Sanitizer has started a conversation. Celine and Kara Scott. So there's three people, really. There's Kara, there's Emily, and there's Celine. Astral protocol safety precautions. Conduct missions within safe practice guidelines to ensure maximum chance of survivability. Uninterrupted communication. Maintain constant contact with team or handler immediately prior to a mission until its completion. Freedom of choice. Achieve objectives through the best means possible. Altering mission plans as necessary due to conditions in the field. Scout regulations. Threat assessment. Identify and avoid dangers. Subdue if necessary. Environment. Analysis, identify safe areas and resources utilizing as needed. Travel information. Okay. Wait, did I read everything? Make sure. Okay, employee card. could exit from there, or I could exit from here. What is the bed supposed to... Yo, why would you get in the bed with your shoes on? Oh my gosh, oh lord. I think it's funny because they never showed us any of this in the beginning of the game. So to... Oh, and she got her gun. Do I have materials? Without the weapons, artifacts, and resources collecting, your data bank entries are permanent. Impermanent items. From cycle start, these are permanent items to explore new areas and utilize shortcuts. What the fuck is this? Okay, I'm not gonna activate online yet because I still don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Like, come on, hold on now, bro. I still don't know what I'm doing, P. Still don't know what I'm doing yet. Let me not do that. Okay.
The environment.
So it changed. So everything changes. What is that? Bro, what was that? Yo, water isn't safe either? Nah, bruh. So what the fuck is this at the... I can't hop in the water? Are you serious? So what does weapon proficiency do? I'm trying to figure that out. Like, what is this weapon proficiency shit? I don't know yet, but yeah. Looks like lasers. All right. What I understand, this shit. Yeah, I'm not picking that up. Not gonna fuck with that. Looks like I'm gonna have to really pick and choose my battles.
Security system encountered.
That motherfucker was fast. What's so whack to me is that I literally didn't even get hit by any enemies. It was just like some weak shit that just happened to catch me. Not even catch me off guard. Like, I didn't even know I could be hurt by that.
New technology
Alt fire discovered. Mode.
Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism.
Okay. I pressed it down for halfway aim, all the way down for alt fire mode. Oh, okay, I see, I get it. Oh!
This will be useful.
It's like a charge. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna figure out how to use that better, but I get the gist of it so far. A Taupian turret? What in the fuck is that? There we go. Enhanced vision. Okay. Perfect. Good shit. Whoa, what the fuck is that? They're not friendly, whatever it is. They are not friendly, don't like people. That shit don't like strangers. Okay, so it's the same shit. What am I switching? what's going on here? This is the same gun. Wait. Okay, so track storm, swarm, and then the shock stream. So what is? Oh, okay. I'm It's a hard bargain. I'm gonna keep the tracker though, because I need this tracking shit in my life. This game is fun. This game is still fun. Oh shit. Before I touch that, let me just look over here. Activated, okay. Before I touch that, let me look over here as well. The way I'm playing this game, I gotta play it like Dark Souls. The wrong shit can mean death. Back to the bonfire. Whew. A broken tripod. Okay, I'm gonna fuck with this. Is this a gun? Oh shit. New gun. New weapon. Was she putting some attachments on?
Acquired a xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology.
So does it do the same thing? How do I switch? Whoa, I didn't even know that was a thing. What the fuck? This game has yet to not surprise me.
Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the white shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
Adrenaline level 3, baby.
Scout log, Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the white shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere...
So, can I, basically switch guns, or... Tropian turret, stationary turret, uses a defense against a native fauna, lies waiting, pack... force field, ooh... 3x... But due to the marks, it seems to have been more corrupted by blank, 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 blank.
I'm hearing it again.
I am not done with my equipment. This hardened efficiency. Okay. Okay, so you don't know where this comes from. Tropian weapon charger.
lasers at the signal.
Did I drop my weapon when I picked up this one? That's what I wanted to know. Because I don't know how to switch back to it. Look at settings. It says risky. What? I'm using this gun until I can figure out how to use the other one. How to switch back to the other one. Are they going underground? This is a perfect shooter. This is literally a Dark Souls shooter. This is like the perfect like Dark Souls shooter game.
I've encountered our black box technology holograms.
Whoa, he has a sword.
They're showing my last moments.
Oh, damn.
Xenotype device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool.
All upcoming weapons improved. Okay. I don't exactly know what that means, but, you know. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? What the fuck is that, bro? I didn't. Oh my God. Holy shit. Gain ether. Act during the sea scouts or complete daily challenges. You can also use either cleansing malignant objects or some other shit. Holy moly, bully roly. Armor piercing. I'm gonna stick with what? Converse collected as interrogation. That was scary, bro. I just want y'all to know that. That was scary as fuck. I didn't know what I was getting myself into. I want to try to get back up there. This is like a shoddy, what I got right here. At least that's what it feels like. Alright, let's keep pushing. That was scary as fuck, bro. Holy shit. Shield activated. Let's actually look at my status and equipment. Integrity 76. Proficiency, adrenaline is all the way up there. I want to look at my adrenaline like what is, like, what do I have right now? Like, what's good? Okay, bro. Wait. Go back to equipment. Okay. How?
But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? This may be the face of things to come.
This game is lit, bro. This game is lit. About y'all, but I'll never fight. This is not the game to fight enemies head on. Awesome. Awesome. Suit integrity increased. I like to hear that. I feel like I'm gonna encounter a what? Oh my god, bro, that scares me every time. Come on, bro. I was literally prepared for something like that to happen. Just cleanse it. Converts. Oh, wait. It says converts oblites into integrity. What is oblites? I need to like figure this shit out, bro. I'm trying to figure this shit out for real. I kind of like the maximum integrity though, not gonna lie. Like, I like that. I like that a lot. Yeah. I'ma just be like, I like it, I'll get it. Or maybe I'm tripping. I don't know which one of these is really good to use. I don't know, bro. Nah, I'ma hold on to that right there. I don't know about fall damage. I wasn't finna risk it. Oh shit, are we about to fight a boss? Yeah, we finna fight a boss, bro. That is exactly what is finna happen. I can feel it. This is boss fight vibes. Let me just search the area then. boss. I thought I just heard somebody walk up on me. Cutscene.
Discovered xenotype technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation.
Why are you taking shit from aliens and putting it on yourself? Come on, dude. Oh my gosh. Don't put that on your body. Don't put that on your body. Please don't put...
safe to repurpose.
No, it's not. You know it's not. This is like Dead Space, Dark Souls.
System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm.
Function test. You can now use translocators to teleport. Activate. Oh, and you can teleport to a location. Okay. Oh, that's freaking awesome, bro. That's so cool. Long distance. Okay. Yeah, that's awesome. Maybe, I can get another consumable spot. Oh, Lord. Okay, since now that we got that, we're gonna go back.
Teleportation. Location exit seems fixed.
Okay, wait. Because it's telling me basically to go a certain way. I never like going any way the game tells me to go. Okay, so I feel like I won't make it over there. That's a really long jump. Like, that's really, really far. I don't see myself making it that far with, like, this jump. I feel like I'll just die. Is there fall damage in this game? I should figure that out. That's that right there. So I have to activate a translocator, basically, right? This is a pretty good distance. Let me see. Yeah, it's still not enough though, on it, obviously. Okay, let's go ahead and do the main mission shit, man. Wait, go back even more, I'm sorry. Because I think there was another place. There we go. Let's try this. Oh, so I can just fast travel, basically. Lit. Whoa.
Ooh, no hit, baby. No hit. That scared the bejesus out of me, though. I can't lie. I was scared. A permanent resource that interacts with other timelines and cleanses. Yep, I need that. Okay. Alright. I have not eaten at all today. I should probably do that later on. Scan the area to reveal exits. Scan a combination with your map to follow the main path to my objective. Okay. I'd be scared. So I definitely don't want to start over. Please no boss fight. Please no fighting right here. This is a type space. I don't want no fighting here.
Discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices.
What? The device exchanges ether and obliques for one another. So this is like a point system. Fires items and power obliques. I'm not gonna spend my money. Be honest. On any of that. I'm not spending my money on any of that. I like to rack up. Check the area. Where I fucking scan. Okay, yep. Let me scan. And this is also awesome. Okay.
Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Lacking resources to decipher the xenoglyph. Discovered a fragment to unlock further
translation tiers and hieroglyphs. Oh, lit! I can like discover a new language. This shit is crazy. I did not expect any of this from this game. Yeah, this game is this is it right here.
Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map.
Oh shit. This nigga can teleport. Oh my god. Come through this door and see what I got for you. Oh my god. Oh lord. That was a scary fight.
Is this translating correctly? Severed brethren. Maddening agony.
Severed brethren, agitated waters. Maddening agony. Stop the endless cycle of. Okay. What does this one say? Oh no. Can't read that one yet. What were you protecting? That's all I want to know. Proficiency level. What is proficiency level? Measures your combat ability per cycle. You get proficiency from each hostile that you dispatch, but you also get items that grant you proficiency or affect your proficiency rate, i.e. how much proficiency you get from dispatching hostile. Your proficiency determines the minimal level weapons you can find in the world. Wow, okay. The higher, the better weapons I get, basically, type shit, right? That scares me. When that does that, that scares me. It shouldn't scare me, it should scare them. Just saying. Yeah, I need that. Oh yeah, this game is... PlayStation, I will commend you on one, on a couple of things, bro. Y'all always got some heat, some fire. That's one thing about y'all. Y'all are the quality over quantity. Xbox, they dabble in both. And they got a lot of quantity, so, you know. If I got, you know... I'm gonna stop right there, actually. Just stop right there. Whoa! What is that? Did it do something to me? Like, this nigga trying to, hentai testicles. Leave me alone. I didn't ask for this. Wait a minute. I'm gonna try something stupid. I probably shouldn't do it. Wait. Oh, that was so stupid to do. Bro, that's such a dummy thing to do, bro. And it works. That's what's so stupid about it, bro. The fact that that works is scary. I don't know what that is doing. But I'm gonna revisit. I'm gonna mess with that later. I'll come back to that. Ooh. Horizontal barrage. What's going on? What's I don't think I like this weapon. I don't know if I like all the mother weapons, bro. I definitely have a preference. Like, this is cool, but it's not gonna work for me. Not for me, sorry. I need that armor piercing. Yep, that's all me. this?
Encountered a small life form.
You just standing in there like it's a fucking beetle. It's definitely not docile. You see this nigga?
It's parasitically attached to my arm.
Yeah, nigga, you tried to touch it.
Does not appear hostile.
Does not appear hostile. This nigga is.
It's strengthening and weakening my suit.
What? Both official access status. Learn more about it. What? Parasites. Ways well, my alter the way your suit is repaired. Others can prevent death entirely. That's cool. So what is this one? Anonymous? What? What? Okay. What are you doing to me, bro? Like, what is he doing to my body? Find salvage from hostiles more often. Oh, you're awesome, bro. Stay on for the ride. You're here for the long run. Okay, let me go back now to that other room and just see if there's anything that, you know, maybe. Nope, that doesn't. Don't work. I like this game. What that means. It's red, like it's locked, so I'm not gonna chance that. Okay, whatever, fuck it. Let's just be cool. Let's be cordial. I don't know, what's that pink shit? He did not like me being in his shit. He didn't like that. He said, what the fuck? Why are you here? He digging up his grave and shit. Like, he was not feeling all none of that. He wasn't feeling none of my colonists. Oh my god, bro. That, yo, it's always scary when they come out because it's like, you don't know. You really don't know. Like, what they're on. Ever. Yeah, let me scan this nigga to see what he does. Increases protection. I don't need protection per se right now. I'm like, I would like rather just avoid all damage completely. I think they had hit me once, so I'm gonna have to watch my back. I would love a shield again. That would be so awesome. Oh my god. Adrenaline. Back up to where it was. Obelite collection. Yeah, so I just gotta be careful with these guys. Honestly. This looks stupid. This is like from the movie Aliens. Like, I'm not falling for none of this. This nigga stays trying to grab me, like, leave me alone, bro. Did I not open that other door? I don't think I did. One thing I'm noticing, what does that mean? Oh my God. Track Swarmer. Bonus damage. Overheat limit. Effective range. Stagger power. No, I don't want that one. Thank you. bitch. Peace.
Something has infected one of my scout corpses.
That nigga was something else. I don't know what he was on. No, I'm keeping what I got. That nigga resurrected and came back as a demon. For real, for real. Upcoming weapons improved. Let's look at the status of my gun right now. Okay. That door is red. I'm gonna go to that one in a little bit. It is infected, like... Yeah, it's gonna fill your shit up, but like, that shit is bad for you, bro. What the fuck is that? What is it? Please, that's tell me. You're home.
That can't be here.
Right. Niggas, it's all the way in your head. Okay, I gotta go. Wait. I need to go back.
They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured.
Are you an alien too?
I can't remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. There's no comfort here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me.
The what? What the fuck is going on here? Yeah, this is definitely main mission. Alright, comfortable tab will stop the call digging into our minds. What? Okay, this is definitely like main mission shit right here, so I'm gonna leave that alone and go the other way that I was going. What did I just do? What did I do? Where did I go? I don't really know. Whatever the fuck that item is, I don't really care. I'm gonna get it though. Choke and key. Okay. Not bad. They put me in like a trap. I felt like I got trapped by like Jigsaw or some shit. This is a fun game. Oh, that's another trap, ain't it? Okay. Let me get myself prepared mentally. Thank you. so I can pick up another one. All right, Rory. So fixes or prevents one malfunction, detaches afterwards. It greatly increases melee cooldown and dash cooldown. Reduces. So this will reduce alt fire cooldown by 3 seconds. Upcoming malfunctions have more severe effects. Okay. A free spot for a consumable. Go ahead and use it. Damn, that's a minor amount before it refilled my whole thing. Shit. Lit. My ears started hurting. I'm streaming for an hour and some change. Got like 2 hours left. So transport me. Let's go home. Let's see what's popping off with this shit. A 20th century house, there's a lot. Of course there's a lot. Shit ain't real. Ain't no damn way that shit is real. Oh, did I pick up that, oh yeah, I picked up the audio and everything. Okay. Okay. Look at all these damn parasites on my body. Got some parasites everywhere. Thank you. Got him! Come on, bro. I'm too damn good at this game. Woo! Almost hit me too. Horizontal barrage. What is? Oh, that's lit. Why can't I hold more than one weapon though, bro? That's so ass. Okay, bro. I gotta stick with my the one that's been, you know, that I've been upgrading though. I'm fucking with the gun I have. That sucks though, that I can't, like, you know, have more than one gun. It's a downfall. I wish I could have more than one. Okay, so here's my one thing. Critical hit. So let me look at this weapon, because I kind of like my armor piercing right now. Nah, I'm fucking with what I got right now. The armor piercing is like literally exactly what I needed, because some of these niggas do got armor. Another health. Oh, there we go. Why is blood in there? Fuck it, let's try it, I guess. Got all these fucking parasites and bugs on me. Shit. Oh, this is the alien testicle. Did I get closer with the testicle? Artifact potentially benefit. Scan that. Grants 10% damage. Oh, you have a malfunction. Okay. Awesome. I didn't even notice these things in the room. You know what else? Yo, this game is like just a collage of other games. This is like Doom, Dead Space, Dark Souls. Yeah, this is like a game of games. Take my time.
Fascinating. I've discovered a kind of technology that records
history,
the past, or a visual archive of sorts.
I got so much in my data bank. Sentiments cowering from environmental dangers of overgrown ruins. Was their environment like starting to fight back against them? Okay, I read both of these scout logs. Yeah, I've read all those artifacts. Yeah, this is a fractional nail. Upgrades. Oh, so I can access the teleportation devices. That's what that's for. Notification spear. Yep, that's helped me with the shits. Equipment blaster. Yo, see, that's why I never put this down, because it's already gonna bring me to other stuff, I think, right? I think so. Different types of fucking parasites. So if you
Okay.
Oh, hostiles. These niggas. Scryphia. Tree guy. Bats. Robot. An infected scout. You are dying. You cannot stop this. You'll become the dead team member. Notify your overseer. You are dying. You cannot stop this. God damn. Said you can't stop that. You dying, bruh.
Encountered the same hostile father.
That's interesting. So, like, it seems like the planet got fucked up by, you know, something they really couldn't do nothing about. Armor piercing. Okay, wait. So this one. Seems like this one, it gives me a new something else as well. So I have another something to upgrade it. Okay, that's good. I'd rather this. Yeah, definitely. Definitely rather fuck with this.
They built protection. This must have occurred centuries ago.
Chest down there, and there's probably a fight down there as well. Five nethers to cleanse it. I'll be back. I'm not gonna risk it right now. My integrity is already kind of low.
The fabricators. I've used those.
So they use the fabricators? Okay. This is good info. shit. Good shit. Who on top? I'm on top. Ready? Don't want the gun. Don't even care about it. Yeah, it's like I don't even care about it. How can I ride, ride, ride? Don't want to hear about it. I don't even care about it. Hey, hey. Talking to rah, rah, rah. Don't want to hear about it. Hey. So that'll cleanse me of my malignancy. Over here, I'll go back to that other place later so I can get whatever's in that chest and cleanse myself. There's an enemy in here, bro. House key. Oh shit.
My house key.
I can go back.
How could this be here?
Hold on. We must leave before the waste where we raptured mind. Okay. Alright, first things first. Let's go back from where I entered. Boy, I'm gonna get lost for show. I can already feel that. Finna get lost, like for show, for show. Where did I come from? I think right here. Here's a new thing. Never tried this before. What's this do? Awesome. I don't really want to use that much. Try one more. What is this? Awesome. Cool. Alright, let's leave. Leave. But I'm gone. I think this is the room. Yeah, this is it right here. Look at that. I didn't even notice that. Something to cleanse it. I felt like I did. Or am I tripping? I felt like I had something to cleanse the I thought I had something to cleanse this. Okay, well I guess I don't then. Alright, I'm gonna be back again after I figure out, you know, what I figure out. just keep going straight, basically. It's popping. Oh Lord.
Exactly as I left it.
Oh my god.
But impossible.
Cause it can't be here.
I logged my first missions in this binder. But this is stored in the mothership's archives.
Weird. Astronaut, yeah.
This
is you.
Was taken after I left.
Oh shit.
Why?
Oh my gosh. You got night lights in your house? Can I go upstairs?
Hello? Who is up there?
Before I open that door, bro, let me look around just a little bit. What is this?
Such strange markings.
What the hell? PlayStation. Big ups, bro. Returnal crew, game developer crew. Big ups. Big ups. Y'all doing your thing.
I can't.
Why? You scared? Can't. Can you physically not do that? If so, that's alright. This is Silent Hill PT trailer, right? The demo, right here.
It should never be open.
Oh my god! Alright, well, I guess we're out of here. I don't know what else to explore in this house. This is just a house. Look at this, is not a painting of hers. I already know. What the hell? What the fuck? Oh my gosh. She all right? Welcome home.
What is this meant to tell me?
What is it meant to tell you? Look, is this artifact? Got a spaceman. He doesn't want to let you go. Crazy. So much shit in this game, bro. Like, there's so much going on. Okay. Wait, let me look at this map. Going this way is like going back, basically. This big ass red door. Mission. I'm gonna go over here, check out this area, right? Then I'm gonna see if I can get back up over there and fuck with that. just trying to get stronger and stronger before I, you know, I hit the main, you know, the main shit of the game. Get as strong as I can. I was already in here. Yeah, I was. Anything that'll grab me, that'll put me up there? I'm pretty sure there is something nearby that I can use for that. Just gotta find it. Could be a trap. This could very much well be a trap. Okay. I had to come back. Reconstructor. What is this? Okay, fabricators. No. Alright, let's go right there. Too bad you can't, like, mark a point on the map. Which path? Do you see me? Oh yeah, they're pissed. They are pissed. Whoa, okay, they can go around corners. That's why I was like, what the fuck is going on? Why is he still being able to shoot me? Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, where... This is a hard fight right now. Oh my god! I need health. I need some health or something. I need health, bro. I can't. I need some health. I'm gonna go back, get that integrity. I'm gonna come back here and serve these niggas. That's my plan. What does staggered mean? I don't know why you would do that. Why would you get close to this nigga? So he can blast on you? Like, come on, bro. Okay, so we're gonna go where the fabricators are, because I need to So what does this do? that's powerful. I need this for sure. All right. Nah, I definitely need that. Octopus upstairs, our brethren are severed. Our agony is maddening. We cannot stop the endless cycle of seizures. What? I didn't open that door. Okay, so let's go over here. And fuck with whatever is over there. He hidden areas. I don't think he really supposed to be hidden right now. Increasing my protection by 10%. Nice. Hey. Depleted. Arguments increase the stat, their associated stat. When picked, they automatically apply to relevant stat and do not show up in your inventory. Arguments are often found in special fabrications, sometimes even for no cost. Awesome. Okay, cool. Because I need like nanotech for it. Open secure gates and something else. All right. Get away from me. Oh, I thought I was dead. Fuck. That would have been so, like, that would have hurt my heart for real, dude. like on a different type of level of hurt. Fuck that. Suffer damage when I collect items. What type of malignant shit is that? Wait a minute, bruh. You telling me I'm gonna get hurt every time I pick up something? That's the bull. Yeah, get this shit off of me right now. Okay, so it says I can open containers. What does that really mean, though? I'm trying to figure that out. It's not bad, honestly, it's not bad. Whoa. It's good to know that those are there, though, at least. Transports me to an unknown location. What the fuck is that? What the fuck does that mean, dude? What does that mean? Okay. Back to the main shit.
Appears to be another teleportation device, but more complex in construction.
It requires a chrismin key.
Discovered a broken automaton. Clutching potential tool?
He's strong. Is that a lightsaber? I'm saying! So, okay, hold on, bro. We got Dead Space, Dark Souls, Doom, and, Star Wars? Nah, bro. Nah, that's Star Wars for sure. That is Star Wars for sure. To break barriers and obstacles. Oh, wow. Oh, what key was destroyed? Fuck. Yeah, I destroyed some shit that was probably important. Can I break this? Oh wow, okay. That's how that go. Cool shit. Alright, if that's the case then I can have access to a couple more things. Now. That room. So let's go over here, right? And crimson key is needed, right? So, matter of fact, let's just walk back because I'm gonna end up finding shit along the way. So I might as well just take the long route. No. Wrong way. good. What is in here? There's an item in here. Enemy, please. Oh, that's a laser. Oh, wow. Okay. Never mind. I thought that was like an actual, you know, enemy or something.
Strange energy source is beyond this. It might be tied to White Shadow.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
I have to drive all the way up there tomorrow.
Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna drive all the way out there. Hello?
Hey, kid.
Hey.
How's it going?
Let me get some food, bro.
fuck? Wait a minute. Thank you.
Go back to it, bro. Excuse me, bro. If I jump down here and I die, I'm gonna be so pissed off. What? Thank you. my god, bro. And I'm starting all over, right?
Crash. Again. Astra.
No. I don't want to be streaming. Yeah, we're playing a different game. No. Sorry, but no.